how to fill the oil tank on the pole saw attachment to your EGO powerhead. Remove the battery pack from the powerhead. Clean around the cap so debris does not enter the oil tank. Place the pole saw with the oil tank cap facing upwards. Remove the cap and fill the tank with bar and chain lubricant up the neck, being sure not to overfill. Replace the cap and wipe any excess oil away.